A Boeing 737 aircraft carrying 85 passengers skidded off the runway at Dakar Airport, Senegal's capital, resulting in 10 injuries, as reported by the transport minister. Disturbing footage shared by a passenger, Malian musician Cheik Siriman Soko, depicted the aircraft ablaze with passengers evacuating via emergency slides. Transport Minister El Malik Ndiaye confirmed that the Air Senegal flight operated by Transair was en route to Bamako, Mali, with 79 passengers, 2 pilots and 4 cabin crew aboard late Wednesday. Injured individuals received medical attention at a nearby airport, while the remaining passengers were accommodated at a hotel for rest. Further details were not immediately provided, and Boeing did not offer a response to inquiries. The Aviation Safety Network, responsible for monitoring airline accidents, shared images of the damaged aircraft surrounded by fire-suppressant foam on social media platform X. The photos indicated significant damage, with one engine visibly fractured and a damaged wing. ASN operates under the umbrella of the Flight Safety Foundation, a non-profit organization dedicated to enhancing air travel safety and monitoring aviation incidents. An investigation has been initiated at Blaise Diagne Airport after an incident involving a Transair-operated Boeing 737-300 chartered by Air Senegal. The aircraft skidded off the runway around 0100 GMT, that is 6:30 AM Indian time, as it was preparing to depart for Mali, as reported by Reuters, citing a statement from the airport. Emergency procedures were promptly activated to evacuate passengers. Presently, the airport remains closed, with plans for resumption of operations anticipated within the next few hours, according to airport authorities. The incident comes after a FedEx Airlines Boeing 737 BA.N cargo plane made an emergency landing at Istanbul Airport on Wednesday, albeit without deploying its front landing gear. Remarkably, the aircraft managed to maintain stability on the runway, avoiding any casualties. Departing from Paris Charles de Gaulle Airport, the flight notified the control tower at Istanbul Airport of its landing gear malfunction. With guidance from the tower, the nearly 10-year-old Boeing 767 freighter executed a safe landing. This model, derived from the 767 passenger aircraft, dating back to the 1980s, is among the most commonly used cargo planes.